through here, and then I'm not going past the Pelican because the front doesn't really need it. And I want to get my Christmas lights up. So, yeah. I'll probably, there's the outlet. Bring it over to here, over the obelisk, which I couldn't remember the name of the other day, through my birdcage arbor. And then this thing, I'll probably put lights here and bring it across to that arbor. All right, water break, and then time for the lights. But it looks good. At least you can see the grass. Oh, and I think I will put all the pine needles on the olive tree. Rest, little olive tree. I hope to see you in the spring. You're under that pile of pine needles. You've been moved from over here. I'm hoping this wall, that cement, keeps you warmer and protected from the air. Again, my garlic I will plant in November because October is too soon, September was too soon. Next year will be November. All right, and then I've got to cut down my asparagus. All right, a little water break, and then the Christmas lights. I need to come out here at night to see where the holes are, and I think I see one already. The top arch I didn't come across. So, well, we'll see. We'll see what it looks like at night. That's all but one strand. And this on the ground, I need to run through like a black pipe, which I have in my garage. That's tomorrow. It's too cold. Plus, I need to get lights for this monster. But I'm glad I had that many lights from last year. I didn't think I had any. That's good. Yep, tomorrow's job.